So for this problem, we are told that a planar electromagnetic wave is propagating in the positive S direction.